all. Hi friends, I am Kuvarasi from 10th standard, Ramakrishna Vidyalaya Mirchi, IAS Secondary School, Padaneli. Now I am see about three types of sector: primary sector, secondary sector, and tertiary sector. Primary sector, agriculture sector is called primary sector, in which agricultural operations are undertaken. Agriculture based allied activities, production of raw materials, cattle farm, fishing, mining, forestry, coal, then etc. Secondary sector, industrial sector is called secondary sector, in which goods and commodities are produced from the raw materials. Import industrial, cotton, jute, sugar, cement, paper, automobile, petrochemical, other small countries. Tertiary sector. Tertiary sector is known as service sector, which include government, scientific, research, transport, communication, trade, postal, and telegraphy, banking, education, entertainment, healthcare and information technology, then etc. Hope you all enjoy my video. Thank you.